Hello everyone! Generally speaking, we use for me to express how it affects you, how it makes you feel. Turning 50 has been great for me. It's been a good month for me to learn. We use to me to express opinion, as I understand it, as far as I'm concerned. To me, he's evil. It's all Greek to me. Now it's your turn. Write a sentence using to me or for me in the comment section below and improve your English.